Look at the hatred in your eyes for me.